Channel. In today's video, we're going to have a quick race around Imola in the Aston Martin Vantage GT3. Let's see how we get on.
Remember, mate, you need to focus on those lights and nail the start. And stay safe and see if we can take some of these guys off the grid.
I have had a couple of practice goes. Project Cars 2 and ACC. I am trying to stick to the Aston Martin so I can get used to it. This track is quite new to me as well. Firm but fair. I hope everybody is well and enjoying Tuesday, which is what today is. This was my COVID jab day today, my COVID vaccination, and I had the AstraZeneca. And I feel absolutely fine, and I've had it about 4 hours ago, something like that. And my arm's not even sore, which is a bonus. Anyway, back to the race. Let's get another position. That was fair. Oh, that was fair. Although 3 laps is not really a lot. Try and win a race. Slowing me down. Oh no, please no. Oh no, 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 no. We are live. Bad. My green screen looks terrible.
Make it count. Come on, you can do it.
So you say. I am not worthy. Right, this is going to be the practice race. Thank you. before the real one, which comes up after this race. This is the warm-up race. I've just been playing this on ACC and it is different. The force feedback's different.
Great second sector, that's the best time so far. Nice work.
No. We don't need to watch the replay to that. We're just gonna restart. That was the warm-up. This is now, fingers crossed, the race. We're gonna win. From 8th position. Oh, no. Bargey. They're all going off the track. Aston Martin power here. We need a win. Steering feels quite a lot lighter in Project Cars 2 compared to ACC. Force feedback. Very much so. And I took my time for that because I didn't want to lose control. Here, I reckon. If he didn't put his brakes on there, we would have kept that position. Look at that. could be on for this for a win.
Okay, mate, you're on his tail. Let's try and nail him on this lap. Force and error. He's under big pressure. You can take him.
I think you might be right. Bit of slipstreaming. Oh, it's going to be tight.
Final lap, final lap. We need first place. Come on, get past him. You're into first place. Great job, keep pushing.
Did you see that? Even I didn't think that was going to work. Chicken dinner. Champion.
Well done, mate. You won the race. You really, really earned it.
Well done, me. It's replay time. not the best overtake to take first position, but what can you do? Anyway, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed that, and many thanks for watching.